folks.
We're going to let Phil take over a couple songs here for a minute.